100th episode. And for this, we're going to make a special one. Isn't it, Mitzi?
Yes, and I'm so excited, but...
Before that, we must first tell you the background behind the title of our show.
Yes.
What is it, the time capsule? First of all, if it's your first time watching our show, ever since our first episode, our show tackles about or features about persons from the past because we want to reminisce, to make them immortal by remembering them. So in this special episode, we're going to, of course, feature very special one.
Yeah.
But I believe, guys, that in order to know the life of that certain person, he or she must be here live tonight, right?
Yes!
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 Francis Bacon!
1561 to 1626. And that would be Mr. Francis Bacon!
What a half!
Time travel in 3, 2, 1.
2!
Writing makes you exact because when you write incorrectly,
question. What are the classifications of books according to your literary piece of studies?
I have many 8 classifications.
And these are first books that are to be tasted.
These are books that are worthy to be read.
Never.
So, believe.
I can't wait to go back to the present.
No. Last question. Mr. Francis Bacon, what is the message of the Essays?
Well, the message of the Essays is to tell the younger generation right now that the importance of having new knowledge, the importance of being open-minded to discovering new things.
Next episode will be featuring William Shakespeare, so tune in.
Teleporter and three.